It's AumSum time!
What if everybody started living underground?
Then I will start a hole digging company and earn a lot of money.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, nature will quickly reclaim its rightful place. Trees and bushes will start shooting out of buildings and factories. Animals living on land will be one happy lot. Secondly, one-time cost of building homes and roads underground will be extremely high. Thirdly, getting enough oxygen underground for everybody will be a huge challenge. Fourthly, tsunamis and storms will not bother us anymore. But earthquakes and volcanoes might pose a bigger threat. Fifthly, air conditioners will be in huge demand, as there will be very little wind underground. Also, we will be unwelcome guests as we will be trespassing the territory of snakes, earthworms, and ants. Lastly, people will really start to miss sunrise, sunset, rain, as well as clear skies. What if we build a road around the world?
Then I will name it the AumSum Highway.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, it will definitely find its name in the Guinness Book of World Records. Secondly, if it had a dedicated bike lane, then the entire world will get fitter much faster. Thirdly, it sounds like a good idea, but would prove to be extremely difficult to execute from geographical, financial, as well as political point of view. Fourthly, global trade will probably get a major boost. It will also prove to be a major engine of worldwide job creation. Fifthly, car companies would be one happy lot while airplane manufacturers might not be too excited about it. Lastly, if all the countries were to agree on this, then it would prove to be one of the biggest show of solidarity by humanity. What if we start mining asteroids?
Then I will open my mining company and list it on a stock exchange.
Wow, AumSum. An asteroid is a small rocky body orbiting the sun. Millions of asteroids lie in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. Now, if we were to mine an asteroid, firstly, don't expect any new jobs as no human beings will be involved in the actual operation. Robots will be used to carry out the heavy-duty work. Secondly, Earth would not be a pretty place to look at anymore as human beings would have exhausted all the avenues on Earth before going for mining on asteroids. Thirdly, prices of precious metals will be on cloud nine as they will be the reason why companies will aim for asteroids. Fourthly, gold, platinum, and silver might get jealous as new precious metals might be detected on far-off asteroids. What if we dig a hole through Earth and jump?
Then we would land on Pandora.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, the atmospheric pressure will crush us. Why? Because once we go about 40 miles down, atmospheric pressure increases by about 1,000 times than that at the sea level. Secondly, no fire suit will be able to help us as the temperature at the core of the Earth can reach about 10,800 degrees Fahrenheit. Thirdly, there's a very high probability that once we reach the other side of the Earth, we would fall back again because of gravity. Thus, we will keep on oscillating like a yo-yo. Lastly, even if we were lucky enough to survive the journey, there's a very good chance that instead of safely landing in a country, we would end up in the middle of an ocean. What if Sahara Desert is covered with solar panels?
No! Let's cover it with pizzas and burgers!
Oh, listen. The Sahara Desert is around 9.2 million square kilometers in area. Based on this, it can be estimated that the total energy produced by the solar panels would be approximately 22 billion gigawatt hours per year. This would be thousands of times our current electricity requirement. Secondly, while generating electricity, fossil fuel power plants produce harmful gases and nuclear power plants produce radioactive waste. But solar panels produce electricity without causing harm to the environment. Now, let's have a look at some minor disadvantages. Firstly, sandstorms in the desert would regularly cover the solar panels with sand, thus reducing their efficiency. Secondly, in a place where water is so scarce, cleaning the panels would definitely be challenging. Lastly, the project would prove to be extremely costly, but looking at the advantages, the cost seems to be worth it.